You can't use this.
Okay, so I'm Earl Carpenter.
I'm Jeremy Secomb.
And I'm John Owen-Jones.
We are!
No! Are we doing harmony?
No,
we're not going to do harmony.
I've been before.
Very
I've been
excited.
Shanghai and Beijing. And Guangzhou.
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 Did I get that right?
There we go, I can speak.
Mandarin.
But I will.
There's different dialects, aren't there?
Yeah.
No,
I know.
Earl and I have done this
we
before,
have.
But you've done it.
Jeremy's
before.
New.
I'm new.
I'm the new boy.
He's new.
No, I thought I'd done it before.
No, well, you're in for a treat.
Okay.
Yes, it's a lot of fun. The show is a lot of fun. You know, we let the audience to have a lot of fun, whilst also performing great songs and musicals. So,
yeah.
It's all about the relationship between the three of us and the cast and the audience. So it's going to be a great show.
Yeah.
You just agree.
No, he just doesn't know getting the word in.
No,
no.
But you can't know.
Yeah.
He tells us what being booked if you want to
know. Oh.
I've known you over 20 years.
20 years, yeah.
16, 17 years.
Something like that.
Yeah. And we've all been in Phantom together at different points.
Yes.
We've been in
Phantom.
At the same time. That's right, and I was playing the Panther.
And yeah, I was
John's
understudy.
And you were learning it to one day play the Panther.
To one day play the Panther, yes.
Who's the best Panther?
Michael Crawford, Michael Crawford.
I would say Ramin Karimloo is definitely not the best. You can't use that.
John Owen Jones isn't bad.
Yeah,
I think these two guys are very, very good.
Yeah, but I think what it is that we all so different, and that's what's so
we all bring something different to the role.
Yeah.
I think that's what it is.
Yeah, but ultimately we all bow down to Michael
John
Crawford because he created it. So
yeah,
and so without him we wouldn't have the three functions.
No, and Remy.
Well, I'm a big foodie. So I'm really looking forward to eating different types of Chinese cuisine, particularly xiaolongbao dumplings, which are my absolute favourite thing to eat anywhere.
Okay.
Well, that introduced me to those.
Have you never had them?
No.
Oh,
no.
They're amazing. Amazing. Lots of little dim sum things like that. I love that kind of thing. I'm looking forward to that.
I'm looking forward to going back to the coffee shops that Shanghai have to offer.
There you go.
Best coffee ever.
I'm a big coffee fan, so I'm looking forward to
a bit of Chinese culture.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Because I've never been, so
yeah. Well, will we get a chance to go to the Great Wall? Or...
Yeah.
I mean, that's in China, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. What would you like to say to the audience, Azul?
I would like to say you are in for an absolute treat. Not only these guys, the most incredible voices ever, but I also think that some of the musical choices that we've got for you have shows that we've been in. Around the world, I think, absolutely, you're in for a huge, huge treat.
And I'll say also, this is the only place anywhere in the world that you can see this show. We're doing it exclusively in China, we haven't done it for a number of years, and we're very, very excited to bring it to a new audience.
And to meet everyone in China.
And to meet everyone.
We're looking forward to
it. Take a long time.
What would
it take? To meet everyone in China.
No, but just everyone that's going to come and see us in China.
I'm Remy.
Who?
I love Remy.
Remy.
Colm Wilkinson, of course.
Colm.
Yeah.
I think so. It's Dave Willett.
No.
Peter Carey.
No.
Peter Cousins.
Peter Cousins.
And Freeman.
Simon
Bowman.
Simon Bowman.
You can do that one.
No, I was up. No, you. No,
well,
come on,
no, you do it. You hardly said that.
Right. Okay. We're looking very much forward to seeing you in China in 2020. No, let's do that.
Try that again.
20.
And again.
Yeah. Looking very.
January.
Very much looking forward to meeting you all. No, not meeting you all.
No.
Seeing you all.
Seriously. Performing for you.
We are really looking forward to coming to Shanghai, Beijing, January 2020.
2020. See you there.
January.
Book your tickets now.
Now.